Yeah, Hypez. We got Hypez Media. We got Benz, we got Snipes, we got CG, we got Trigger, CHM Man. Freestyle thing, man. They really work their butt, listen. Yo. So I stuck to the music I abuse it. The truth is, when I was in school, I was a little fool. I never really listened to the teachers, always on the naughty stool. Nah, that shit don't work, I was always hurt by the people trying to bully. Until one day I picked up the fucking chair and I threw it at his head and the blood gashed out. I was like, fuck you prick, you ain't gonna bully me now. Cause you know about me, you know that I'm not a little boy that you can push around and do what you want to. I actually make tunes when I'm in the booth. All you sit around and do is smoke a fucking zoot with your mates. I mean, fair enough, if you wanna do that, then do that shit. But at least tell me that you got sick music. Trust me fam, can I have some proof? It's just killing me to ask. But seriously bruv, you a real retard. That's a dumb for the bars, listen up though bruv. Look out for the Hypez Media team, blood.